friends, when regulator was applied to this gas cylinder, we found there was a leak from the regulator. So in order to prevent the leak, you first of all you can change that whether the gas is leaking from the regulator or from the cylinder. In order to check from the cylinder, you put a water drops there, you will find a leak. And if you find it to be a error due to the this valve, you need to change the valve. Watch out the video. Here you can see that how we change the valve, and after that we are inserting a new valve in the cylinder. You can see a procedure, and this way you can prevent accident due to the gas leakage at your home. So your safety is our criteria. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe our videos.